So boom, my homie shot his finger off with an AK.
You're watching. So
they took one of his toes off his feet and put it on his hand as a working, functioning finger. Tell me that ain't crazy.
Nah, it's not crazy at all. That's called toe-to-thumb transfer. The thumb accounts for 40 to 50% of your hand function. The ability to maintain a pincer grasp or an opposable thumb to grip something is vital to activities of daily living.